Fucking piece of shit. I fucking hate this guy so much.
Can't run.
HP is just way too much. Whenever I'm stunned, he pretty much wins the battle, because I'm just stuck. Like, what kind of bull fucking shit is this? What the fuck? Whenever he gets that stun shit in, I can't move. I had it won, and then he started fucking stunning me on the other battle.
Can't run.
That fucking duel again.
Just give up.
Your Majesty, come on. Take this.
He's still got five fucking bars. I have nothing? God, I have nothing that can beat him.
I'll break you.
Oh, son of a bitch. Why does he always do the stunning shit last?
time jump.
Power has no limit. We'll know how weak you are. Nothing. Just give up.
What? He gets to guard everything? Oh my god, he just launched his main move. He guarded everything that I fucking did. I was even in fucking dark mode. I have no idea. This game's way harder than the fucking Zephyroth fight on part one. Whenever he gets down to one bar, he just uses massive move. I might game over right now, because like whenever I'm stunned, I can't do anything. Oh my god, I missed the duel.
Your Majesty! Come on!
Return to the earth!
I'm getting there. Yes! No way. Did he lose that much life on one hit? Thank God. I needed that level. I guess I'll go with this just to keep the dark mode on it. To keep it on more.
You're finished!
Don't mock me! You were too much trouble. Too slow. You are the superiors. Forgive me, Zexion. This was a fight I should not have started.
I see you now. Clearly.
Huh? Lexius?
Riku. I can see your heart.
No, it's not. Darkness this foul could only be...
That's it. Remember me. Let me drift into your heart.
Ansem!
You called out my name. You have been thinking about me. You're afraid of the darkness I command. Good. The more you think of me, the closer my return draws. And when I have awoken, I will take hold. Your heart will be mine!
Riku, fight! Don't let him win!
Your Majesty!
You meddlesome king!
The king. He protected me. Your Majesty? Where are you? Please answer! You're with me, aren't you?